Miari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu. Okay, so one of the things that I remember from previous gameplay playing with my alt toons was that there were some lower level missions that I never activated. Before I do anything else, though, I'm going to pray at the Almanac's altar. Something I have to do 50 times. So I need to try not to miss any days. Temple of Scripture. Go in here. After this, one of the things that I wanted to do. Move character. Okay, let's go back to Astra. Wait, no, we want to go to that zap right here. Because this is one of the areas I remember it telling you to go to. This person here. Beethoven. Okay, hello the one who comes to lessons. He's from the gumballs. Okay, so I didn't hear like a little tinker, like it's activating anything, so that means I must have done this before. It looks like it. Okay, looks like I have. Alright, what was another thing I needed to do? Go to ask them and get information from Melmac. Alright, so Melmac. We want to do this. I'm going to turn off everything but the characters. Because then we'll be able to find them. That's not Melmac. Melmac? Melmac. Melmac. No, Melmac. Oh wait, there we go. So Field Drago Express, that's where we want to go. I'm gonna close this door real quick while that happens. Sorry. Had to step away from the desk. All right, and Melmac would be where first? from here. He's going to be over here. Oh, is he that guy that's got like a really deep voice? Oh yeah, he is. This guy. The mysterious man looks you up and down with a piercing gaze that makes you feel quite uncomfortable. Yes, you might do. Say what? I might do for what exactly? Were you born to be a fearless, reckless adventurer? Does the heart that beats within your chest yearn for a life of legendary glory? Actually, that's exactly how I see myself. Yes. It looks like fate is on our side. You're just the person I need. I'm one of Otomai's disciples. I don't know if you know anything about my fellows in me, but all you really need to know is that we need resources from some of the world of false monsters. Unfortunately, I'm so busy that I can't leave Astrup right now. And you want me to go find these also important resources for you, am I right? Absolutely, but listen, I need you to collect resources from very specific and potentially very dangerous monsters. I'm going to have to test your skills little by little to make sure I'm not sending you on suicide missions. I'm fine with that, but what's in it for me? If you bring me everything I need, I'll reward you with an extraordinary item, a relic. I trust that'll be enough to convince you to go collecting stuff for me. Okay, I'm in. What exactly do I have to do? I need certain resources that can only be found deep within the dungeons of the World of 12. You'll need to visit the nations and challenge their scariest monsters. Here, I've made a note of the first list on this scroll. Once you've brought me everything on it, I'll give you the next list. Don't you worry about me. Get the second list ready, because I'll be back before you know it. Life of a hunter. Oh, yes. Is that what I had in this other ticker? Speak to Laura Croft at Almanac. No. A mock dies. Excavation site. Okay. Hold on. Says the disciples of my who's the master of just now has offered you a busy quest that requires you to collect resources from different monsters around the world. Well, even when he asks him, he'll reward you handsomely. The royal gobble and everything that's on the screen. Okay. And I have my dancing helmet. Cool. Okay. I talked to you already, but make sure we're oh no, we're not doing that right now. I'm gonna get back to hunting. Okay. Mommy just brought me cheese sticks. I gotta mute so I can eat. Okay, I'm back. Hey there, deckhand. Us Hullcats, we go everywhere in the world of 12. Seems like everyone wants us to take them over to that there Mount Zinnit. Oh, I forgot to read that. My bad. Hey, I remember you. I see you've become a renowned heroine. Welcome aboard the Black Herd. Matey. As soon as you'd be feeling ready to leave from Mount Zinnit, give the signal and we'll pull up anchor. I'm ready. Let's go to Mount Zinnit. I'll be back as soon as I'm ready. Alright, see. What is. This happened earlier and I was going to say something, but I was trying to get through the reading. What's going on? It's scary. Okay. Who else? There was a guy over here that I needed to talk to. Talk to Cyrox. Did I take a picture of these? Where is Cyrox? Your rule. I don't know where Cyrox is. Who that? That's Buddy Holly. That's me. I'm gonna go over here. Oh, Cyrox is probably over there at, over there. over by, in the Ereboria area. Of the place, Ereboria. Wait. Now I need to go this way. You seem rather resourceful. Come in. Come this way. I've got a mission that could bring in plenty. Pretty. Rewind. I've got a mission that could bring in a pretty penny for me. I mean you. If you accept, we'll share the loot fairly. 10% for you and 90% for me. Not bad, eh? That's odd, but go on. Here's the deal. We've got to catch a Kama thief who fled from the Astro of the Age, and we can share the loot. That's great, right? Sounds interesting. Sounds interesting. When do we leave? Ready? We have to follow his tracks and keep our eyes peeled. Go ahead. I'm right behind you. Yes. Alright. So I gotta find the traces like we did with the alt character. I clicked it. I can't talk today. Looks like someone dropped a few kamas. Ooh, some kamas. Judging by the position of these kamas, I'd say the thief headed northeast. But what? No! Well, I gotta fight. Fun times. There's that here. Okay, Grandpa. I got you. What are you weak to? Nice. done. Darn, it's gone. Let's buy this pail again. I would say Dorothy. Ahem, I have trouble with drugs. That's it's going around. I'm wasting. Next one this way. We're gonna ignore all of the little side quests and everything. Just show on the map like the next point of interest. Yes. Cool. Looks like someone got to get Kamaz. Whoa. Some Kamaz. The cook has a big head start on us. That's going to move on. Mm-hmm. Open the map. The next point of interest is this way. So come on, so we've been left. This pursuit goes on much longer. Oh, some come on. The mines, I should have guessed this much. These come on smell just like coal. Mm-hmm. Oh no, not another brother. They've got it in for me today. Okay. Into the Astra mine we go. Mm-hmm. To find the next trace, which is in fact in the mine. Wait, I go straight, right? Yeah. Keep going straight. You have a compass, girl. Use it. There's some Kamaz. There won't be. Oh, Jesus, I'll say the same thing over and over again. Good grief. I know where he's going. There's a hideaway further down the tunnels. Follow me. Okay, that doesn't help me, but... Oh, now it does. Alright. Way? I feel like we cannot. Pretty sure this is the way I went last time. We go. Oh no, there's three of them. That's annoying. Take them to Astro Court to question them. We'll eventually find whoever stole those Kamaz. Time for questioning. Silence in the room. We're going to listen to the suspects' different testimonies. Okay. Prosecution can begin questioning to determine who stole all the Kamaz. not even. We did that in that other. We did that already. Who is Cybross? And where would he be if he's not? Maybe I need to expand. Wait, hold on. No, that's Buddy Holly. Melmac is there. Percidol, Goldtard. I'm seeing characters from the TV show. Like this guy right here, Rubel. Okay. What else do I need to do? There was Rachel Hutchinson on this week to the home back to that. Question suspects of having a guessing party. Maybe I'll get you first. Hold on. The state of farmer Yusu. Let me monitor this. I don't understand. Well, I know that at least I know there's something to do. Oh, because you can only pay attention to so many at a time. The upper mages. Well, I might be able to do it now. I don't know. They kicked my ass last time. Guys. They kicked my ass last time. Got that one selected. That one selected. I've already got selected, right? Yes. Yes. Here's level 21. And then health chat thing, we did that already. That's how you want things. Okay. Alright. Alright, so we got Bell Potter's Branch Legs, PBBs, Country Scalps, Gold Crackler Teeth, Bells, Quabies, Cocoa Leaves, all that stuff I need to take to the boss owl. So what I'm gonna do is go into my Haven bag and see what out of all that shit I already have. Bone powders, branchy legs, got plenty of those, peewee beaks, plenty of those, country scalps, bull crackler teeth, I don't even know what that means. I know what I can do, I can. Nothing with the word country. Country scalps. Crackler teeth, no. I'm only typing these because I don't think I have them, but I have some of the stuff I haven't seen before, so it's possible that I have it and didn't realize, so I'm just trying to confirm. So, in out of what's in my inventory, 2 bone powder, and they want me 150 bone powder. Okay, see, we're gonna go to the market. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to the market and see if we can't buy some of this stuff. Because that would be much easier, and it still is part of the gameplay, right? I did all these quests. Not mistaken, the market is this way. Made my monies, and now I can spend it at the market. Work smarter, not harder, right? Yep, that's gonna be. That's our motto. Alright, so we're gonna search for bone powders. How many do you have? I don't want to let me. Did I not buy? It's 435. Commas. There we go. All right.
Apparently, I hadn't bought it.
Branchy legs. Do I need 150, and you've got 14, man, so 136, right? Oh, 136 branches, okay, well, nobody's selling branchy legs right now. That sucks. Peewee beaks. I need. Nice. You're selling yours cheaper. 800. I only need 104. We need 10. That would be 8,000. That's most of the money I have. I'm not doing that. Let's put this stuff up, because I thought it was like only a couple. I need 150 of these items. So that's not gonna happen anytime soon. What is this? Oh, that's right. I wanted to go back and reset my abilities because I feel like putting points in melee doesn't make much sense because I don't really melee very much with this character. It's mostly elemental spells and stuff, and yeah. The critical hit mastery doesn't make sense because I'm not really doing any melee. So what I should be doing is like focusing on healing stuff, right? More health points, more Mm-hmm. more resources than I'm supposed to bring. Oh, those 150. I can't reset my characteristics again. I wonder, is it just automatically? Okay. Wait a second. See here, we want to. Increase health points, that's for sure. Do that for now. I think that's. Wait. Have any more left? No. Catch up, game. Catch up.
Alright. So I can't do that. Can't do the hover range. So three different dungeon bosses from the different level groups for that. Okay. And what else? Brady Pan, the ultimate monster. Big Floor, Carpet. Excavation.
You know what? There's talk to Cyros.
Who is Cyros? Where is Cyros? I don't know. I may have to go to Google.
Because normally there is.
So we still need to talk to Cyros.
Was he Ereboria? That's right, that's right. Okay, hold on. Let's ask him to get more information for that. Didn't we just talk to Melma? Like, my map is right there. Let's go. What is it? Here? Yeah. This one, we just talked to this man. I meant. Oh, okay. Hey, you, what brings you to these parts? Have you heard anything about wild Rago turkeys? Mm-hmm. Open your eyes. There are some in the pen just next to you, and we've even got too many. The Rago Express Company already took what they needed, and there are so many left over. Awesome. I've heard that the Rago turkeys make great mounts. Do you think I could have one if you have too many?
Mm-hmm.
Hey! Yes, they certainly do make very good mounts. Well, not all of them, but a Draco turkey isn't a bow meow. They require much more care and attention, especially if you want to train one and ride it. Ah, do you think you can teach me to ride a Draco turkey? It'd make for a great way to get around.
Mm-hmm.
If you say so, whenever you're ready, meet me in the nearby paddock to try and train a Draco turkey. Awesome. Everything's ready. All you have to do is try and catch your Draco turkey. Go into the enclosure and join Melmac. Okay. So you have to fight it or something? What are we gonna do? Oh, it looks like it. Well, I should probably start back here. Uh-oh. Bound. Sprint. Appeasement. Did everything I could think of to do. What are you doing? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't understand. Thank you.
understand. Okay, so it looks like bare minimum. I need to go back to Rule and finish that little side quest. Astro Court. Gotta talk to them.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
I don't know who it was. Kind of thinking it was her. But then again, what if Panda was the one? Could be any of them. It could be any of them. Huh. Let's see. Because the Pandawa confirms that the other guy was fighting. Had to get hit with the stool. Someone grabbed a stool. So they're like confirming each other's stories. He also confirmed that she dumped out the drink. And she left out that she quit playing music early. Yeah, I think it was her. You're the only one who lied. Everybody else's story matches up. Why did you get a drink if, as you said earlier, you didn't like the beer? You said you played despite the violent altercation between two regulars, one being this Ugnok here. Oh! We did it! We finished that one. Even though I couldn't read fast enough to get through the whole thing. We did it.